our topic is formatting in Word 2013. We are going to learn how to do column formatting. By default, Word 2013 has one column. However, the document can be formatted to have more than one column, as we see in newspaper. For column formatting, select the text, click the Page Layout tab. In the Page Layout group, click Columns and specify the number of columns by clicking the desired option. You can also click More Columns to get column dialog box. Enter the number in the number column box and click OK. And in this way, your column formatting will be done. Paragraph formatting. The paragraph formatting feature of Word 13 can be used to set the appearance of text in a paragraph. For paragraph formatting, first of all, we should know what is line spacing. Line spacing is the amount of white space between the lines of text in a paragraph. It is measured in lines or in units called points. Steps for line spacing. Place the cursor within the paragraph or select the paragraph. In the paragraph group, click the line and click paragraph spacing button. Select the required option in the drop-down menu. Paragraph spacing is the amount of white space between paragraphs. It can be measured in points or in lines. The steps for paragraph spacing are as follows. Place the cursor within the paragraph or select several pages. Click the Page Layout tab. In the paragraph group, specify the spacing before and after the paragraph.